colitis. It'll be in all the newspapers tomorrow.
Mitchell. He bought up the shares in the World Steam Navigation Company. They've got James's ship, the Scotch Lass.
I know that. And I thought this would be a very good time to repurchase those shares before the news of his death is reported.
Ah, you're right, Sarah.
Well, there's no reason why his wife should want to hang on to the ship now. You'd best tell James.
James? He doesn't have to know everything.
Oh, please yourself. Well, you know who she is, don't you?
Who she is?
Ada Mitchell. She's Ada Felton as was.
Ada Felton?
Well, you must have known her.
Of course I knew her. Nehemiah Felton's daughter. Ada Felton, my word, aye.
Why do you say it like that?
Oh, she was always in and out of the shop. Very well set up little piece, flouncy.
Well, was it in and out of the shop?
Aye. In fact, there were times she came in so often when I was serving, it was quite embarrassing. There was even talk. Ah, but Father was alive in those days.
Did she mean anything to you?
No. It wasn't for want to try on her part. Ada Felton. Best pay me respects.
Oh, not before the funeral.
Well, I shall have to if we're going to get the lass back. The world and his wife will be there tomorrow. I'd better wear me formal.
Robert? Hmm? What do you mean, flouncy?
Oh, just a manner of speaking. I know that words are inadequate at a time like this. But I'd just better, I thought. Ada, how are you?
As well as can be expected.
When I heard he'd gone on, well, I thought it's a warning to us all.
You'd better sit down.
Aye.
Will you take some light refreshment?
No, I'm not one of those.
Oh.